Oh, Reiko, come over here.
Mr. Kishibe.
Let me introduce you to Mrs. Kishibe.
Hello, I'm Reiko Asagiri.
Hello there. I'm Chiyo Kishibe. I've heard all about you.
Reiko's really something. She's teaching me how to use a computer.
Is that so? Maybe I should take lessons too.
Don't be silly. You have Take to teach you.
There's a computer in the lounge. You can email or chat with friends who live far away. It's fun.
EMTs radioed in. We have a patient on the way. Make preparations on the first floor.
Thank you.
their room.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Likely a fracture of the left leg. Bruise on the left torso. Patient is in significant pain. She suffered some head trauma, but the patient remains alert.
Can you hear me? Respond if you can.
This hospital. When I got into that accident, this is where I was taken.
You look better today. How do you feel?
Yeah. Can I ask you something?
What is it?
The day of the accident, I was supposed to meet somebody here at this hospital. I met them in the chat room. I only know their screen name. I'm pretty sure that they were staying here at the hospital. The screen name was Koroneko. Do you know who that is?
Yes. That patient actually left the hospital a few days ago.
Really?
I'm sorry, though. I can't give you any more information regarding a patient.
I understand. Hello?
I didn't think that you'd pick up. You're at Kurumiya Hospital, right?
Yes. Why are you calling on this phone?
I was going to transport to the hospital. Don't worry about that for now. Listen to me. There are many locations within the mnemonic abyss, but they all share a single origin, the Kurumiya Hospital.
What do you mean?
Basically, whoever's been dragging people into the mnemonic abyss through the black page is there.
Makoto? Hello? Who brought us here to the mnemonic abyss?
I don't like being alone. I'm so lonely. That's why I brought you here. You're going to become a part of this world.